Oh, what's good? It's your boy Diddy, taking over TRL, Teenagers Real Life. You already know, bad boys, can't stop, won't stop. Diddy.
Hello? Who this?
Oh, what's good? Yo, where my milkshake at, yo?
What? What's your damn mind? I said strawberry, not shut up, hold up.
Let me back to my boy Sway. Let's get it, Sway.
Yo, what's your damn mind? I didn't tell you that, all that.
Yo, good looks, Diddy.
I got you, Sway.
Yo, it's your boy Sway live at EBTV, the EBHS. I'm on the Teenagers Real Life Countdown. It's your number 10 video. How do I make up my mind?
My college apps are due tomorrow, and I don't know where I wanna go. Should I go to Rutgers or to Lehigh?
Alright, now we at the number 9 video. I stalk every day, all day. You already know, there's a number 9 video. Making stalking easy.
Every little thing you do makes it easy to stalk you. Just gotta hit refresh again and add all your friends. When you finally accept me, wish I was at last night's party. Facebook makes talking easy.
The next video from A&P. Thank God I can ride my bike in my hood.
When outside it's pouring,
one from A&P.
Got out of bed, I was snoring.
To get the A&P,
had to take a fast shower.
To get the A&P,
woke up early an hour. When the winter is colder,
I walk from A&P.
Can't wait till I'm older,
so I can park at EB.
When I got the lot was full
at A&P.
Now I'm gonna be late to school. I've been waiting for my 17th birthday just so I can drive to school. I passed my road test, now I'm all free, and man, it feels pretty cool. How can I forget that they don't let juniors park at EB? So instead, I gotta walk a few blocks from the lot at A&P.
Yo, when I go to the club, the Oogly Boogly, they always check me for my ID. And they always do that in EBHS too. Same shit all over the place. Here's the next video. My ID is popping.
Where's your damn ID? Where's your damn ID? Where's your damn ID? Where'd you put it? Yo, it's cause my ID is cool. My ID is popping. Got in my locker and the hollers keep stopping me.
Yo, I love my hood. I rap EB all day. Fuck Old Bridge. Here's the next video.
They are 30% black, 70% white, 100% sure this game will end in a fight. Met heads in the bed and that's why we came to fuck some kids up after the Old Bridge game.
We knew this game would end in a fight, just look at our Facebook talking shit all night. They feel like they gotta act big while they're at home, except they're gonna leave our school with mad broken bones. But yeah, they're all trash. It's not about basketball, it's all about fighting just because of our boys. Just read the story, man, long last night I had to stay up. That means tomorrow in the den you better be standing up. Let's go.
Yo, next year when you sign up for school, you definitely take late in and hurry out. Ooh, here's the next video.
East Brunswick High School scene just get nothing.
Yeah, the school blows.
Talk about privileges, we got none at all.
Yeah, the school blows.
Can't go out for lunch, got 20 minutes for munching.
Yeah, the school blows.
But Mr. Murphy answered our call and gave us this option. Late in or early out. Late in or early out.
Love my McDonald's, that's why I stay eating it. But I always hit up the gym, you already know. Here's our next video, Fitness Days.
Fitness Days, they're for the kids who are overweight, but they don't participate. And then they wonder why they're heavy. I was so wrong, so long, thinking PE was oh so great. But once Yanazo told me that it was a fitness day, oh no. I hope my school day would have got better, but now I gotta run the pacer in my sweater. So let me sit out, take the unprepared 5 points off of my grade, I don't care. If it's the skinny kids running and the fat sitting out, just look around our school. They complain the Pacers too hard, and that's why they're so low. This isn't fair.
I love chilling with my homies, aka, I'm not gonna even say the word here. You know what I'm talking about. But anyway, here's the next video, La Familia.
EB has no thugs, no Crips and no Bloods. But what EB had that was really, really bad, the eggs and not familiar.
Come on, yeah.
Okay, now Camden is a city of crime, but those streets don't compare to that of mine. If you tell people we good, you just straight up lying. Cause man, you ain't never heard of a gang like mine. And man, if you saw them, you best be scared. Walk up to you at the mall and now you lost for words. They got boys to back him up, say yerp, yerp. Say what's good, you'll get jumped, you dumb jerk. And that's when EB has some kids running from the cops. Oh yeah, you like
some
that.
Some gangbangers running from the cops.
You like that.
Dressed in green all running from the cops.
Yeah, you like that.
Juice running from the cops.
Yo, this town is boring as hell. Let me tell you. I love to go to East Brunswick Mall, but it's still boring as hell. Here's our next video, town.
So baby J, hooray, come over early. I am so lonely, there's nothing to do in this damn town. It's me and you only, so please come on, hurry. Baby, take him now, 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 now. Now, there's nothing to do in this damn town. Town, town. There's nowhere to go in this damn town like this supposed to be. No cool place to chill for me. Town, it's so boring here, cause nothing happens on these streets I'm through. Gotta leave, gotta take a trip, go overseas. If it means I leave America, it's okay, just don't bring EB. There are no sexy girls that bad EB can love. Got me chillin' at the mall with 12-year-old girls in my butt. It don't ever leave the side of me, it's definitely gotta be probably the gayest town in New Jersey.
Yeah. Yo, I love this damn song. This is my shit right here. I'm 38 and I still ain't graduated. This is why I love this song. I'm graduating. Number one.
I'm graduating. Finally leaving East Brunswick High. Going to project graduation tonight. Without a red cup of beer inside. Graduating
school.
Finally leaving East Brunswick High. Going to project graduation tonight. Without a red cup of beer inside. I know that we'll have a ball. Just hang around drinking no alcohol. We just finished 4 years of school. Let's go to project grad and start losing our cool. Fill up my cup with apple juice. I graduated with plenty juice. Let's gather round with our whole town for one more time. Because we graduated,
we did it. We did it, we did it, we did it. We did it, we did it, college here we come. We did it, we did it, we did it, did it, did it. We did it, we did it, we did it.
I'm graduating
law school.
Finally leaving East Brunswick High. Going to project graduation tonight. Without a red cup of beer inside. Graduating
East Brunswick High. Let's get fucked up.
Let's get fucked up.
It's kinda funny.
Joke.
No beer in my cup.
None in my cup.
We're staying sober.
Sober.
Like oh my god.
Like oh my god.
Grab me that soda.
Come on.
Let's not get drunk.
Fill up my cup.
Drank with apple juice.
Mods.
I graduated.
I did it
with plenty juice.
Let's gather around
with our whole town.
With our whole town.
For one more time.
Yeah. Because we graduated.
College here we come, EB we go. We gotta rock,
rock, rock, rock, rock, rock,
plenty fun.
but we know. Now we on top, 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 top. Hear that cap in the air. Toss it down, stop, 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 stop. Spin the test around, toss it up and down. Around the clock, 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 clock.
Freshmen, sophomores, juniors, and seniors. JV, varsity, chorus to the school, please. Get with us, you know what we say. If you lost your damn ID, that's $5 you gotta pay. Graduating.